All right, then, let's go. You know the drill. New Kid, the girls are very thankful for you texting us the abortion records.
We are one step away from finding out which girl among us is a two-faced bitch.
Unfortunately, the record keeper at the abortion clinic is from Paris, and so everything is written in French.
Whoever this two-faced skank is thinks she can outsmart us.
We want to help you and the boys play your game, but we just can't have a two-faced bitch out there on the loose. Just get these documents translated for us, and we promise we will join your army. Sparkle!
Sunshine!
Hello, New Kid.
What's this? Council, gather round. This must be something the New Kid needs our help with.
Sank Fams ont sabi un unvartum. What language is that?
It's some kind of strange orcish. I've seen this language before. In the kingdom to the north.
Oh, the kingdom to the north?
Whatever's written on these documents is somehow the key to us recruiting the girls to our army. Is that what you're trying to tell us, New Kid? Come on, spit it out. Getting that document translated isn't going to be easy. To breach the kingdom to the north, you'll have to assume another identity. Your name is no longer Commander Douchebag. It is now Larry Babinski from Cleveland.
The quickest way to the kingdom to the north is through the Lost Forest. Head north, then north again, north, and then north.
You better get a real passport photo first or you won't make it past border control.
Hi, here to get your passport photo taken? Just head into the room there and we'll get started.
Step between the lights, please. That's great. Okay, smile. Do you have anything else you could wear? Could you try something else on? No. Tell you what, how about just no shirt at all? Let's try that. Yeah, that's gonna work better. Here we go. Oh, those pants don't work with the lighting. Could you roll up your pants? Or, you know what, just take the pants off, too. Those pants just aren't working for me. Okay, that's good. Really nice. Yes, very nice. How about we lose the underwear? You sick son of a bitch! Stop him! You'll never take me alive!
Killed way bigger guys than you. Well, the New Kid has. You think we were too hard on him?
Wow, good job, kid. You're quite the fighter. All right, let's get this over with. Say cheese. Congrats, kid. You have your first passport. Congrats, kid. You have your first passport. Congrats, kid. You have your first passport. Thank you.
told me to pick that spot. Pretty good, huh?
Smells like strong magic down here. Yo, Doc, can't I just go right back home after the flight so I don't get grounded?
Guess they let anybody down in the sewers these days.
Who's at the door? Is that the guy with my pills?
No, it's not anyone with pills for you, darling, okay?
I called that motherfucker 3 hours ago!
This is my lovely wife, Autumn. She celebrates Christmas with vodka and muscle relaxers.
And here, every day is Christmas. Wait, where the fuck are my kids?
What do you mean, where are the kids? You're supposed to be watching them out back, Autumn.
No, they were being watched.
The babysitter quit 4 months ago when you threw up on her!
Don't you fucking yell at me!
Don't you excuse us a minute!
Don't you ever embarrass me by the stranger like you, Charlie! You drunk on him, and you don't know where your kids are! Fuck you, they're your kids too, you piece of shit! Oh, fuck you, I'll fuck you!
Howdy, how? Listen, I gotta get my wife some help. Could you go look for our children? I sure would make it worth your while. There's Simon, Amber, and Cornwallis. Tell them their father wants them home right away.
My baby! Bring me my baby! You're a fucking train wreck!
I'm getting hungry down here. Hamburgers!
Okay.
Ow!
I'm Butters the Merciful of the Knights of Kind-Heartedness.
Ow!
We can find those little shit nuggets.
That's not nice.
Yo, dog, can't I just go right back home after the flight so I don't get grounded?
Ow! Ooh!
Finding a dingleberry in a sewer system.
Shoo, you rat bastard! Help! They're...
Uh-oh!
You made their mama angry!
We will kill them with compassion! Just we're seeing if it works. Okay. That was pretty good.
Thanks so much, mister. Those rats were gonna get me, and I was gonna end up afloat.
The new kid has.
What I do?
Time for you to pay.
Ah! Quit it! Whatever, dude.
Ooh. Ah! Ah!
I'm getting hungry. Respect my kingly authority!
Thank you. Some change, damn it!
Drunk-ass mom sent me to get more eggnog, and I got lost. See ya.
Anytime you need my help, you just call on me, and I'll be there sure as a shit on Sunday. Howdy-ho! Except against bosses, of course. I might have shit for brains, but I'm not stupid, and I can't help you more than once per day. Just like I can't help anyone who won't help themselves with rehab.
You shall not pass! Nah. Screw you guys, I'm beating the shit out of you. Screw you guys, I'm beating the shit out of you. Going down, bruh.
Is it true you made an alliance with the goth kids?
nice work. I will let you know of any updates on Manbear Peg. Make sure to share the news on Facebook. I'm super serial.
I think we should go that way. Nope, you see? No matter which way you go, I block you. What, you think we just let anybody into Canada? Nope, you see? No matter which way you go, I block you. What, you think we just let anybody into Canada? Ah, I see you have a passport. All right, hand it over. Papers appear to be in order. Very well. I hereby grant thee access to the great nation of Canada. Open the gate! Oh, I'll do it. Hold on. There we go. Respect my kingly authority! That's right, bitch! Dude, seriously, I think we fought enough guys already. Going down, bruh. All hail the Prince and Princess of Canada!
Hail, yay!
Well, well, what have we here? A hero from the south? Not just anyone can pass the guard at the Great Border. You must have beaten the odds and obtained a passport. I am the Prince of Canada, and this is my lovely wife. How can I help you? What's this? Sorry, but I don't know what this says. I've seen this language before, but I believe it's only spoken in a specific part of Canada. I suggest you travel west of here and seek out the Earl of Winnipeg. He can tell you where in Canada they speak this freakish tongue. But I warn you, the wilderness of Canada is filled with direwolves. You know what direwolves are, right? They're like wolves, but they're dire. Hold it right there! Here are your photos with the prince and princess. Would you like 2 8x10s or 6 5x7s? All right, there you go. You can exit right through there.
Now I'm gonna pick the 5x7s.
Welcome to the Ottawa Clinic. Are you here? Your health is fully restored, and your HIV test is negative.
Welcome to Winnipeg. This is a conservative township, so mind your P's and Q's. Do whatever you want with your T's and M's, however. Ah, yes. This writing is definitely Canadian. But why should I help a foreigner when Winnipeg is completely overrun with dire bears? Tell you what, kill off all the dire bears in the north of town, and I'll help you however I can. This poor citizen was killed by a dire bear. You know what a dire bear is, right? It's like a bear, but it's dire.
Screw you guys, I'm beating the shit out of you.
This poor citizen is killed by a dire bear.
Killed by a dire bear.
You know what a dire bear is.
You know what a dire bear is.
Like a bear. It's like a bear.
By Jove, you've done it! Look at all these dire bear pelts! Now I can finally make a dire robe. Alright, give me that document. Yes. This is actually written in the language of Eastern Canadian. The Minister of Montreal can translate it. But I'm afraid the Prince has imprisoned the Minister of Montreal in the caverns of Quebec! I will speak with the Prince. Return to him, and he should let you speak with the Minister. Boy, oh boy, I will have the most dire robe in all of Canada.